Sing it. Bring it, bring it.
I've been walking, if my face run to the sun. Weight on my shoulder, a bullet in my gun. Oh, I got eyes in the back of my head, yeah, just in case I have to run. I do what I can, when I can, when I can for my people. While the clothes on the back and the stars fill the night, that's when I gonna stand up, take my people with me. Together we are going to a brand new home. Far across the river, can you hear freedom calling, calling me to answer? Gonna keep on keeping on. I can feel it in my bones.
Oh, this is, oh goodness, every time I listen to Gabriel, I just seem to get inspired to want to improve on my voice as well, because we're, trust me, we haven't finished learning. We're learning every day, and I'm sure Gabriel himself is still learning, because the day you stop learning, that's the day you die. That is the day that you stop improving. Just listen to his voice. He just got this beautiful voice, which is very colorful, bright. Said that about his voice before. And I've noticed that when he sings as well, he seemed to do, he did, at the beginning of the song, he did a riff and run, which is very, very good. And he did hum doing it. That's not the correct riff and run that he did. That's just like an illustration. And also as well, he uses the forward resonance, which is like sometimes it being nasal. Me, which is very, very, and he does it very, very well. You know, he must feel a lot of buzzing around his nose, which is like around here, which is where the sound is coming from more. There's a time as well when he went into his head voice as well. And I like these, looking at his stage performance, it's such very, very good. It's so good as well. Just the way he stands, sing the songs. He sings the song without having to be doing funny facial expression. He's very controlled, very well structured. And if you're not interested in my comment, you can skip to go to the next bit. I understand. But this, I just feel like I can't just sit here and just listen to him without actually leaving a comment.
Before the sun begins to shine, we're gonna start a moving towards the separating line. Yeah. I'm waiting for the water.
Yes, sing that
falsetto. You know
falsetto.
I got a made of mine. On the way to salvation, and the fight if it's strength that I got until I die. So I gonna stand up, take my people with me. Together we are going to a brand new home. For I cross the river, and you hear freedom calling, calling me to answer. Gonna keep on keeping on. And I know what's around the bend might be hard to
the next level vocal singing. Next level. What can I say? I was going to stop it to give you some vocal tips, but I just kept on listening and listening to his voice. It just, boy. One thing I've noticed though, I can tell you that he's doing is he seemed to be using this smiling technique. A lot of people always say that you should use the smiling technique. I remember when I was singing in church and I think I must have forgotten myself and my cheeks dropped and I kept on singing my nose. And one of the backup singers was saying that, come on, smile. When you smile, it makes the sound come out better. It makes you have that smoothness in your voice. And when that's what he's doing here. When he's singing, it's not like he's smiling, but you can tell that it's a smiling technique, that his cheeks are raised up. When his cheeks are raised up, his larynx as well actually gets to, his larynx, yeah, gets raised up as well, you know. Not larynx, correction. I'm not talking about larynx. Talk about soft palate down there, gets raised up. And then he allows the sound to come out even much better. And yeah, it's just on point. This is the next level of singing. If you're a beginner singer, I would advise you don't attempt this, because what he's doing here is not just singing. He's using quite a lot of vocal techniques, using falsetto mix, using a mixed voice, the head voice, sometimes using a bit of growling, just using different techniques like forward resonance, even mask. Using the mask area, even using his vocal fry to sing. There's just so many things that Gabriel is doing here. And one word that jumps out to me when I listen to him is control. He's very controlled in the way he sings. And to be honest with you, I'm still learning myself. My vocals are not even at the highest level where I want it to be. And to be honest with you, I don't think it's ever going to be there until, because I'm always going to keep improving. But listen to him, I feel inspired, and his vocal technique is just like up there. Very, very good. Thanks for watching this video. Make sure to subscribe for more vocal tips, you know, and make sure you press the like button. Make sure you leave a comment below. Let me know what vocal technique that you think Gabriel is using in this video that I haven't mentioned at all, because I'm learning from you. We are learning from each other. Thanks for watching this video. Until next time.